Okay, folks, here we are in Montreal. Man, it's 20 degrees out today. Absolutely gorgeous day here. And just walking up Atwater towards the beautiful Atwater Club here for the Smith Chapman, the Smitty doubles tournament. And I don't know, it's probably about my, I don't know, maybe 15th Smitty. I think I did 11, or I must be close to 15. Playing with Al Hunt, who has never missed one single Smith Chapman tournament. He's been at every single Smitty. He doesn't have the best partner this year, but I'm gonna give it my best. See what the calf's got left in it. Oh boy, fingers crossed. Here we go. We've got one of the sponsors of the Smitty, and what's your name?
Martin Nicoli. And I'm actually also a spokes rep for Bell Canada.
Oh, wow.
So I'm selling some books, and I'll be autographing and sell some books.
Oh, yes. You know what? I saw you on Sean Delier's feed. That was you. That book looks amazing. I'm honored to meet you. Wow.
Well, you know, I'll be in there all weekend.
All right.
And you are?
I'm Jim Patton from Toronto.
All right, Jim Patton.
Yeah.
I'll see you later.
All right. Take care. Here we are. Yeah. The beautiful Atwater Club.
Where are you
playing? 6:15.
All right. I'll be around.
All right. Here we go.
Jim. What's this?
Got a lot of hustle and bustle going on here.
No.
At the club.
Phil.
Look at this. Look at these two guys.
You can't take this guy. This is too much.
Hey, who's that?
Hey,
Phil! Phil Samuel, that's your son?
That's my son, Aaron.
Oh, man.
That's Jimbo. Oh, man, he's a good-looking dude.
That's Jimbo.
Okay, we got big Joe German here. He's just about to go on, Joe.
How you doing?
How you feeling? You and Alexi?
Me and Alexi Lachon, ready to go. Not confident, but we'll give it our best shot.
He said not confident.
Oh, I'm confident we're going to be here for a game. We made it.
Nice. Awesome.
That's half of that.
Awesome.
That's it. We're dressed.
Do you know your opponents?
I know, actually.
Okay.
Do you know our opponents?
I don't. Good luck. Robert Dubé?
Mr. Patton.
You've been here since Monday. What do you got to say?
When do I go home?
You're not going home. And out here, they're having fun. Oh, a fist pump.
Here we go.
Whoa, wow.
It's
got a real fist bump here.
It's
and look, Johnny Hall's here. Johnny, what's going on in your match? You and Robbie.
We're all done.
Oh,
we're all done.
Did you win it?
We
squeaked it out till Sunday. Oh, it's party time now.
That's right. We got the day off, so tonight is the go time.
Yeah. Hurley's. Okay, I'm doing a little video for the Jimbo Squash channel. Just checking out everybody. There's Porter, Mr. Porter. What are you going to say?
Hi, Jimbo.
You going to win?
Yeah,
do you have your name up on the board?
Three times in a row.
Well, excuse me. Wow. Take a bow. And we got Dylan there, not taking anyone's chair. He's always a very polite young man.
What are you looking at there?
Oh, your hair is good.
Yeah, thanks,
buddy. Oh, there could be some thinning. Wait a second. Maybe right now.
Looking good.
Mark and Brittany. How about is it Brittany? How about a little kiss? Come on, for the camera.
I'm sorry I've had to be you your entire life. It's
come on. You've been married 3 years. You gotta have a little smooch.
Oh.
There's Carol, close up. Kath and Sandy getting ready to go. Peter Schmela, looking good. Couple of the boys there, got good front seats. Diane, Marty Hauser, how's it going, kids? Oh, shh, yeah, quiet. Okay, and here they come, awesomeness. Here comes Team Awesomeness. Okay, we got Johnny and Julie, Al, Jen, there's Robbie, there's the guys that beat us over there. Let's go have a word with them. Hey guys, just taking a little video for the Jimbo Squash channel. Oh, ho, ho. What do you got to say? Here we are at the Smitty, and here's the two dudes that beat us, the Honorable Yul McGregor and Andy. Oh, and their lovely wives. Evelyn and Sylvie.
Oh,
baby.
It's not hard beating cripples.
You guys played very well. Either way. And Karen Peters, always nice to see Karen. We just finished dinner. The smoked meat from Lester's was spectacular. And I'm going to just get a little shot here. There's Dennis Bishop. Oh, Dennis, he always likes getting on the camera. And we got a few people over here. And there's the smoked meat from Lester's. Oh, baby. Would you say this is the best smoked meat in all of Montreal?
I said it's the best smoked meat in Montreal. Yes, sir.
Maybe in all of Canada.
I haven't been the rest of Canada, but in Montreal it's pretty good.
Oh boy. Well, thank you very much. It was spectacular.
Thank you, sir.
Look at that. That's a photo right there.
Yes.
Baby. And we got the bar open over here and another table. Robert Dubé, there's Ruthie Castellino, Sandy Phelps, Julie. Hello, Jules. Hello, everybody. Okay, so for those of you guys that haven't seen the renovation in the Atwater Club, here it is. It's quite different. This is the locker room, the men's locker room. Everything's kind of winding down here at the Atwater. Not like the good old days. Of course, Freddie Reed isn't here. That could be it. Although Danny Pellucci isn't. Look at this. Whoa, they got a beautiful, cool kind of cafe here. New area over here to sit in. There's our group. Just getting ready to go to Hurley's. There's everybody. Oh yeah, looking good, looking good. Whoa, yay. Whoa, there's Adley. A beautiful place, beautiful place. It's a good crowd here. And there's a few people still in the bar, but not many. Not too many. Look at this, right? And, oh, I didn't notice that. Look at that. It's got mirrors on the ceiling. Whoa, there I am. Hey! I don't think I've ever done that before. Anyway, yeah, it's a beautiful renovation. And there's Shmela.
Jimbo.
Shmela, you in the finals?
I am in the finals and on Sunday.
Sunday?
And not against you.
Oh, man.
What? Like, my nemesis for years, and I don't get to play you.
I'm sorry. I miss you, buddy.
Here we are at Hurley's. Oh, yeah. Just gonna get a couple of cold beers.
Pardon?
What type of phone do you have?
It's a Samsung.
So you have a really good camera?
It's pretty good, not too bad. Yeah, we're just walking along Crescent Street. It's about 3 in the morning. Finally got Al out of Hurley's. Thank God. And we're trying to get him home now.
It's only 3 o'clock, Jim.
I know, it's still early. The night is young, Al. A lot of people out. Here we are, Saturday, November 5th, Montreal. At the Smitty, and what a beautiful day. It's going up to 23 today. Incredible. Woohoo! Looking forward to another great day at the Smitty. Okay, folks, so we just came into the Royal Montreal Curling Club, and you said this was founded when?
In 1807. That's the oldest sports center in North America.
Wow.
Yes, still open and operating.
Wow, the oldest sports center in all of North America. And this place is just rich in history, having all the presidents on the walls going back to the early 20s and... you know, I guess when photos were around, and boy, what a beautiful club. I work at a big club in Toronto, the Granite Club.
Okay.
And we have 6 curling sheets
six,
there.
Yeah,
or sorry, no, we have eight curling sheets.
So
I better get that
this
right.
This is Lady Whitehead.
Oh, okay. Oh, sorry.
Lady Whitehead, who has been the first woman curling in, did introduce the first woman curling in the world
oh.
in 1894. And so, yes.
She was the first woman
yes,
to curl.
And she did it here. She founded
the first women's curling club in the world.
Oh, she founded the first women's curling club at this club here.
In the world.
Yeah, but at this club, she founded it here. Yes. Wow. And what's her name, Lady?
Lady Whitehead.
Lady Whitehead, wow. Now that's history. So beautiful. So there are what, three sheets? Three sheets of ice. And I guess how many members would you have at this club?
We have around close to 200.
200 members, wow, this is beautiful. What a gorgeous place.
General Governor of Canada who recognized the club or came at the club at the time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, some came, some don't.
Oh, I see. Governor General.
Wow, look at this. Look at those stained glass windows. Founded 1807. Whoa, and look at this room up here. Oh, this is beautiful. I know I say beautiful a lot, but this is really cool. Look at the old fireplace bridge. Oh, we got some dartboards here. Oh man, I would love to be a member here. Look at this. We got the darts going. Beautiful view, again beautiful, sorry, of the curling sheets. And here's
that's
some more.
That's a real bullet that they used to be like an ashtray to put the tobacco in it.
Oh, the bullocks?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They put the ash off, boy, the tobacco in it. And here's all the old trophies. Looks like you're setting up for a dinner. Oh, let's take a look at the bollusk.
So they put the tobacco in.
Yes,
it.
Exactly.
So just to store the tobacco.
Yeah.
For their pipes.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay. Huh. And it looks like you're setting up for a dinner or a lunch.
We always do a lot of events here.
Oh, you do, right? Oh, okay. Wow. How much would it cost to be a member here per year?
It's $1,100.
Oh, $1,100. Boy, that's very reasonable.
And that is picture of the past queen and the prince over there.
Up here?
Just here.
Oh, right here, sorry. Oh, the past queen, yeah. Oh, there she is.
That, they recognized the club, the prince, so that's why you have the name of the wife.
There's the prince.
Yes.
Well, if we lived in Montreal, we'd be joining this club. If we were allowed to. Is there a wait list?
No, he's not.
We could join.
Yeah, you can join.
Oh. No, we live in Toronto, so.
Again, about the pony?
The pony is because at the time it was a stable, and if we go like underneath the parking, we can find, well, I don't know if it still exists, but.
So there used to be a stable below here?
Yes.
Ah, look at that.
And the office just here, but the office is a school.
Ah, okay. And
but
that used to be the office.
It used to be an old milk factory.
Huh.
And the club at the time was using the pipes to refrigerate the ice. So it was going underneath the parking and it was using them to refrigerate the ice.
They refrigerate the ice here from the milk factory.
Exactly.
Interesting.
Wow. Really cool.
And that guy is Hugh Patton.
Mm-hmm. Is who?
Is the foundation of the lady first lady.
Did you say Patton?
Patton, yeah.
Patton, hey.
P-A-T-T-O-N.
Oh, P-A-T-T-O-N. Too bad, my name's Jim Patton with one T.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, maybe this was some kind of a descendant of the great Pattons. Oh, they don't have his name here, but anyways. Hello, Mr. Patton.
Hello, Jim. How are you doing?
Oh, fine. Very fine, Mr. Patton. Thank you for having us at your club.
My pleasure, Jim.
Woo! A little windy out here. on the 14th floor of the Rosemount Courtyard. Used to be a Marriott. Anyway, oh look, you can see all the people across. Just get ready for the Smitty, the big black tie event. And you probably think there's a big, you know, team of editors and videographers that work with JP Productions, Jimbo Squash, but there's just us right here. Mm-hmm. Bridget, we're in the honeymoon suite. What do you got to say to everybody on the Jimbo Squash channel?
I've got to say that we're going out. We're going to tear up the dance floor tonight.
Woo!
Got my dancing shoes on.
Way down there. Nice.
That's right. I'm going to show them how it's done in Montreal.
Yeah. Oh, I like that. Back-to-back Saturday night black tie dinners. That's here we go. Right. Here we go. Okay, here we are. Whoa, there's the table set up. And here are all the folks. Hey, everybody. Hey! There's Dick Rice. How's it going, Dick?
Fantastic.
What do you got to say, buddy?
Well, we'll see how the finals go tomorrow.
Yeah, it should be fun.
It should be.
Yep. All the best, buddy. All the best.
Thanks, you.
I like your glasses.
Oh,
very stylish.
Awesome.
And your bow tie. Hey, there's Diana. Woo! Oh, okay. I can take it off. We've got Karen Peters and Carolyn Roper and Nancy. Looking beautiful, ladies. Looking beautiful. Cheers. And look at in here, I'm not going to go in there. She is right behind me. But a nice crowd coming in today. Look, it looks like some kind of a celebration. Look at Yul, he's in the finals. Sylvie, good luck tomorrow, buddy.
Thanks, man.
All right, looking good. There's Annette and Kirstine. Oh, they're in the finals tomorrow. Woo! Good luck tomorrow. All right, Diane, looking lovely, Diane. Whoa, looking lovely. Oh, yes, very lovely. Okay, here we are. Hey, how's it going? Is that Rob?
Yeah, Rob.
Yeah, I met you in the sauna. You had no clothes on. Sorry. Here we go. Look at these guys over here in the corner. Nice group of boys. Hey, guys. And we'll keep going. Oh, there I am. Thank you, Michael. And we got a nice group over here. Hey, guys, how's it going tonight?
Hey. Is that Jimmy Patton?
It's me. Are you going to be on the dance floor later?
Oh, absolutely, man.
All right. The ladies look lovely. Looking good, guys. Hey, there's Big Ian. How are you doing, buddy? We got to go way up to see George and Michael. Look at that. Beautiful. Looking good, guys. Just doing a little video. Little video work. Hello. And Dylan and Brittany. We're at the bar here. We got Marky Mark. What are you drinking, Mark?
A little Jameson Scotch.
Jameson Scotch. All right, buddy.
The blender.
Beautiful. Look at everybody. Come on. Oh, Diana, turn around. There's Derek, and Julie. Oh, Julie, looking beautiful. I'm taking a video so you can say a few words. Yeah.
Sorry, I thought you were taking a picture.
Yeah, what do you got to say, Julie?
Well, I'm having a really lovely time. This is our first visit to the Smitty, and we're going to be back next year. Hope we turn in, buddy.
Now, I've heard you're a really good dancer.
Oh, I thought you were going to say squash player.
We're going to find out later.
We'll find out soon.
A better dancer than singer.
Oh, okay. All right. Hey, there's my partner, Big Al. Hey, look who it is. Hey, Andy. How's it going, boys? Woo! There's Big Joe German.
What are you doing, man?
Joe, you got some new shoes today. Tell us about those.
I did. Yonex. Never worn Yonex before. They actually worked out pretty nicely. I played some singles.
Nice.
I have good things to say.
What size shoe?
I'm a 13.
Attaboy. Good stuff. There's David, Johnny Hall, and Julie here. Look at this. Beautiful. All right, ladies. Woo! Looking beautiful. I'm doing a video.
Love the Smitty.
Good to be back. Beautiful.
Jimmy. We have got some beautiful shoes, and they belong to the beautiful Cindy. All right. Cindy and Mark, nice to meet you.
Yeah.
And we're going around. So here are some of the tables of the people, in case you're wondering who is at the Smitty this year. There's our table, Lucky 13. And we got table 11, 12, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The Smitty Gala. There's everybody. All right, and there are the lovely ladies, Evelyn and Sylvie. Wait a second now. Whoa, baby.
Stuart Wiseman.
Yeah, people are rolling in. Oh, yeah. That's right, Sylvie. That's right. Dennis, is there some confusion?
Yeah, I'm always confused. At my age, you're always confused.
I don't believe it.
A new trophy, which will be awarded on a merit basis to someone who has shown athletic ability on the court, a dedication to the game, and sportsmanship both on and off the court. This year's recipient is a gentleman who's demonstrated all of the qualities that I just mentioned over the years and more. With my dance partner, Alan Hunt.
Every single aspect of what has been done, and although she was generous in thanking everybody else, we cannot let it go by without standing up and giving a thanks to Diana.
All right, Diana. Thank you. tattoos, girls. Let's see the tattoos. Okay, there it is. Boobs, and back there, boobs. How did you decide? Oh, where? In your boobs. Oh, you're right there. Whoa. Now, how did you decide to get boobs?
It kind of started off as a joke. And then we were like, wait, we all love that idea. Like, we've been friends for like 15 years. We're women. Three very strong females.
Yeah, well. Yeah, good. Three sets of boobs. There you go, folks.
Four is better than two. Like, yeah. Three guys, two, over four.
Yes,
you know what I mean?
I like it. Nice work, ladies. The ladies with the boob tattoos. Yeah, I got to the bottom of that. To the top, I guess.
Thank you.
unleash it.
I'm going to assume that I have a birthday here, boys. Yeah. I still love that. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Alicia, this goes out to you.
The Smitty brunch, because you know it's a classic, can't miss out in this. We've got the nice home fries, fresh, they were very good. We've got the meat option, bacon in that one, and these eggs. These were like some of the best eggs I've ever had at brunch. Nice select. Oh, that banana bread was so good. Lots of fresh fruit. The coffee was good. Look, the bartender is back from last night. She's like she never left. And let's go see who's playing over here. Got some good rallies going on here. Oh, there's a nice shot. That was in. It was in. Oh, that's trouble. Yule digs it out. Schmaler with a roller. Yule reads it. Oh, he hits the chin. I didn't see that last shot. Was it good?
Yeah. No.
We hit the tin. Oh, so Schmela won.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Peter Schmela and his partner. What's his partner's name?
Bob Bowling.
Bob Bowling. Schmela and Bowling. Take the men's 60s. Woo. What a last rally. I got here just in time. Way to go, Peter. Now, Julie, you were doing some breakdancing last night or something. I did see you on the floor at one point.
I think that was the wrong Julie.
Oh. How's your arm?
My arm hurts. Thank you, Al.
Oh, boy. Well, we won't talk any more about that. And those of you that don't know, can I make a little announcement on Jimbo Squash? Laura Savage expecting her first child in March. Congratulations, Laura. Familiar face, Brendan Clark. I haven't seen you in a long time. How you doing, buddy?
Good, you?
Good. Good to see you on a Sunday here. Are you still playing a lot?
Every week. No.
Okay. Well, you better start. Right, Dennis?
I'm making my comeback.
Okay, he's making his comeback next year. You heard it right here, folks. Brendan Clark back in the draw next year.
No, I don't even think Pat played.
Yeah, Pat Richardson and Clark. Pat's still playing pretty well. We got Holland Warden up against Jeff Anderson and Marty Hauser. Oh, there's a nice shot. Oh, too good. What's the score of this match, guys? Do we know? A little pose by Marty Hauser, I like that. Intimidation, Johnny Hall with the serve. Kicks and deals, here comes Anderson, down the wall tight. Robbie Warden cross court to Marty, oh there's a sitter in the middle. Johnny hits a hard cross court, another cross court. Oh, and there's the beautiful reverse of Johnny Hall. Well done, Johnny Hall. Okay, we got Peter and Bob fresh off their 60 win. Boys, tell us about it.
Oh, it was a tough one there, Jimbo. But I had a good partner here.
I had a good partner.
And what were the scores? I don't know really what the...
Well, I think we lost on the point differential, which is the all-important cup. But it was, I think, 15-4. Four, 4-15.
So they won the first game 15-4.
Yeah.
And then you won the next 14. Three. Oh, you won two 15-14 games.
Three and four, 14.
No way. Oh, and that last rally. Oh.
Was it 13? Lost, lose, 13.
Okay, 13.
I stand corrected to the YouTube world that this is going out to. I stand corrected.
Well, congratulations, boys. Well done. Michael Wilson here. So you're telling me Bob Dubois is just warming up with Dick Rice right now. Tell us about Bob Dubois.
Bob Dubois started playing squash in Quebec City at an early, early age, along with Cass Quinn.
Oh.
And played it, and now he became the McGill Athletics Director and played squash, and now at 80 is a formidable guy.
Wow.
Beautiful stroke.
He's 80. Wow, let's get a look at these guys warming up. Dick and Bob, here we go. There's Bob right here. 80 years old, very nice stroke. Wow, he looks very fit. Oh, look at that shot.
You good.
How old is Dick?
78.
78 in the right wall and 80 on the left. Anyway, here's Robert Dubois in this photo right here. Smith Chapman is in this photo as well. And I think that, is that Smith Chapman on the right? I think.
Yes.
Yeah, and there's Bob Dubois. I think that might be him, but.
Derek Drummond.
Which one is Bob Dubois? The one in the second from the left? Yeah, right there. And there's Smitty on the right. And Colin Adair, all the other boys. It's a great shot.
Rick Gaunt.
I don't know the mobility.
Jim McAvity.
Yeah.
That's Colin Adair.
Ross Adair. The bros. Wow. Cool shot. So there he was there in 1967. And here he is here in 2022.
A lot of water under the bridge.
Yeah, a lot of squash matches he has played. And here's their young competitors, Paul and Ted. What's the strategy going into this match, boys?
Keep them deep.
So be patient, keep them deep. Okay, you feeling good? You feeling confident?
Yeah, feeling good, feeling strong.
You get a good rest? You get in before midnight?
No, I don't think you did.
No, I don't think you did. You guys were here pretty late.
Yeah, we were.
Good job. Good job on the dance floor.
Yeah.
Johnny, what's the score? What's the update there, Johnny?
We're up 2-1.
2-1, all right.
One more to go.
There we go. Here we go. First game, Robert Dubois with the serve. Ted with a high cross cart. Oh, and a nice roller by the young 80-year-old Robert Dubois. Oh, that's going to be too good. Oh, Dick almost had it. It's a nice little collection of squash. Antiques from all the different years. And singles, hardball, doubles. Beautiful. Okay, this might be match ball here. It is match ball. We have confirmation from Paul Yaffe. Yeah. Rob Wharton just dove at 13-6 twice in one rally. And there it is. It's all over. Another dive by Marty Hauser. And it looks like that is the match. 3-1. Men's 50s. Goes to Hall and Wharton. Well done, boys. Well done. Bobby, what happened in that first game? What are you talking about here?
Well, I had a couple of excellent serves.
14 all. One fault. Second fault.
No.
Over.
No.
He didn't get it to the backboard.
Oh, my goodness.
But it did fire me up and make me very angry.
Yeah, no, let me ask you this. You're up 2-1. You're up 13-6. And you dived not only once, but twice.
Right.
When you're up that high, like, I mean, is it just in your DNA? There's no control?
Anything can happen.
Wow. Wow, this is a beautiful dive. Great rally, too. Well, congrats, boys.
Thank you.
Well done. And as everyone saw last night, there was a beautiful celebration with a new trophy named after Michael McBean and Richie Bell, the new McBean-Bell Trophy. Al Hunt, the inaugural winner, but there are the boys right there. Still with us in spirit. Look at this table I've got. So we've got Annette, we've got Yan, right? I'm saying that right? Kathy, and Sandy, and Monica, and Julie, and I don't think I met you.
Christiane.
Well, nice to see you, ladies. And myself, that's right.
And me.
Woo! Come on over here. We got Gary Long. He's got his shirts under his arm. Those are the shirts from last night. I know they're being raffled off today, Gary, or what?
No, no, I'm going straight to the laundry room.
Okay, and now, tell us about the chair dance you were doing last night. It looked like some type of interpretive dance.
Well, it's great because you don't have a problem with it if you can't lead, fall.
Okay, so you're finding a chair as a good dance partner.
Yeah.
All right, well, I liked it. I've got it in video, buddy. And there we have it. The end of the match. Well played, boys. And we got Bill Ullman and Bart Sambrook, hometown favorite, Bart, playing against some Toronto boys, hard-hitting Mark Langford. Oh, look at that shot. Mark Langford and Dylan Carew. What's the score on this match, guys?
Second game.
We got Diane Naughton. How are you feeling before the big match, Diane?
I'm feeling great, Jim. How are you?
Good.
This shirt's really waking me up.
So, oh, yeah. That's why I wore it. That's why I wore it. Well, all the... Okay, we got match ball for Bill and Bart. Oh, it's not over yet. Dylan's tracking it down. And he's got that one too. Oh, he's going back again. The crowd is going wild. And they call it let. What a rally. Staying alive, barely. Well, it's a good lob. Oh, and there it is, the winner from the back. Great match. I think it's 13-11 now for the Ontario ladies. Sally and Diane, they were down 2-1, and they were down big in the fifth game. Oh, just missed it. 13-12. Uh-oh, nobody's home there. A beautiful lob. 13-all in the fifth. What is this, the ladies?
13-12 or 13-all?
I think it's... Consolation Finals. Oh, that's a nice shot by Diane. Smart shot. Good hold.
Good shot.
13-0. Here we go. Nice high serve. Sally goes with a nice tight length. Cross court. Diane shoots. And it's a winner. Oh, and a fist pump from her partner, Sally. And they've got match ball. Here we go. 14-13 for the other team. It's a high serve coming off the back wall. Deep cross court, it's gonna be trouble. Oh, she digs it out. Another cross court. Sally, a high one. Oh! And we're going 14-all.
Any bets? Any bets?
Oh, the crowd is getting nervous. Here we go, 14-all. Diane for the winner. That's probably a good call. I wouldn't go against that. It's a nice high serve. Cross court return. Oh, shot. Oh, Diane, nice deep one. That's going to be a little tricky. Sitter for Sally. Oh, and she plays it safe. Diane with a nice length. Oh, it's coming off the back. What a rally here, 14-all. Oh, 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 and it just hit the tin, I think. It hit the tin. Was it good? I thought it hit the tin.
Who won?
I think it was down. Hey, Diane, you were down 9-5, and I came over to watch. And
I think we were down 9-0, actually.
10-5, wow. Anyways, what a great win.
Yeah.
In the fifth.
Way to Woo. Stick in, Jim.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Sally, nice comeback.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Well done.
That was hard work.
And the Tigers are coming off the court. On goals, Lauren Kim against the net. And Kirstine, the Tigress. We're just getting ready for the women's finals. We've got some interior decorating has been done. We've moved the beautiful church pew here. It's a fine looking crowd. Okay, here we go. Annette and Kirstine were down 2-0, came back to force the fifth game, but are now down 14-11 match ball. Let's see if they've got a little bit of magic left. Oh, nice deep cross court. Annette digs it out. Here comes Laura. Oh, and there it is. It's all done. See what the prizes are this year. Leucoris, Crystal of Modern Asia. A beautiful 230 milliliter martini glass, made in Thailand. Beautiful glasses. We've got the men's open final going on right now. George and Dave are up 2-0. They're looking a little too strong for the Toronto boys. Dave Harris and Mark Porter. A couple rallies going here. I think it's 11-4. For Dave and George. Five. 11-5. Some amazing rallies. Okay, and here we are, folks. Match point, Dave Phillips, head pro of the Atwater Club, partner George Ryan. We're up 14-6, I think it is, in this third game. And there it is right there. It is all done. What a weekend of squash here at the Atwater Club. What a weekend. This is my last video of the weekend. We get Diana, we got the men's open champs, George, David. Maybe some final thoughts on the weekend.
Phenomenal weekend, great people. Dave did all the work. And cut. I meant one court.
Yeah,
court.
Okay. And cut. Well done, boys. Well done. And thank you to Diana so much for another awesome weekend, Diana. So great. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks.